skin tone. We have all the way from dark as it gets to pasty white. Hairstyle. Color, go all the way from black to very white. Facial hair. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, they really should have snap twos on here so you can see where the snaps are. And then eye color. No shape. Okay, so we've got nose height. Nose length. Nose bridge. Okay, square jaw, do not square jaw. Okay, jaw width. Neck. Cheek size. Okay, this cheek size thing is pretty. Inner? Brow. Okay, brow outer. Okay, brow width. Upper lip. Lip width, ear size, ear angle. All right, and that's if we're a boy. Now if we're a girl. It's easier to see the changes. We'll do it like this. Okay, so for her style as a girl, female human, we've got that is. Mm-hmm. Oh, I kind of like that one. Yeah, it would be really nice to have obvious snaps. Okay, so apparently it's just the L's they juked for hairstyles. Okay, so we got all the way. Let's see if it. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nose bridge. Do a little bit. Okay. Once again. Ah, I see. Oh, that jaw width, really obvious from the front. Ah, plump cheeks versus non-plump cheeks. Varying degrees of surprise. Okay. We've already missed with ear size and ear angle. But you really notice it under the hair. Alright, so that's the human variants. Now let's look at the non-human variants. Okay, so for horn style, we can have... Okay, so change that. And how does that change the horn style? Oh, yeah, they get big. Nice. Okay, and then horn length. Okay, and then skin tone we have. Okay, so there we go. See. Okay, now we've got eyebrows for the elk guys. Okay. And then for eye color, we've got... Oh, and if you notice, when you change the eye color, it affects the horns. So, we're gonna need a purple variant. Alright, and then we got nose shape. Nose height. Nose length. Nose bridge. No, I think we're gonna make some adjustments and give him a more animal-esque look. Yeah, that fits his face better. Maybe make some adjustments today. Yeah, there we go. Okay. suggest the chin forward for this guy. Yeah, definitely more forward for him. Chin width. Okay, and then cheek size. Okay, so let's get cheek size. Suits him better. Okay, now for ear size. And then ear angle, go all the way out. Now that we've looked at the boy, let's look at the girl. So we're going with the elk horns this time. And so we've got horn width, and then we're gonna make our horns really long. Yes. Okay, now for skin tone, let's go, yeah, the midnight variety. That's pretty. And then hairstyle. What are our options for hairstyle on the girl? Alright. Okay, so we got black, purple. Okay. Okay. Eyebrows. Okay. Then what eye color do we want to go with for her? I think kind of the blue. I feel like the green goes best with that color style. Yeah, chin forward is good. Give a little bit of a chin. Okay. Your cheek size. Do you want her to have thick cheeks? Thick cheeks look better on her. Brow outer. with. We should make that match her antlers and ear angle. Make this a little longer. There we go. Now she looks natural. And that is how you adjust the characters.